Curra, the cameraman, was given a bit of a shock. Now, if that camera hadn't been there, I'd hate to think what the consequences might have been. Luckily, his camera got in the way and might well have saved his